stupid.
He's nearly 22.
So what?
So what, so what? Let him live.
He's late.
You see? That's exactly what I'm talking about. He's only 20 minutes late and you're hopping around like a jackrabbit.
He's probably staying after class, talking with friends. He mentioned a girl.
He did? When?
Last week. Didn't say her name. Just said there was a girl in his class he admired. Said she was pretty and smart. And I said, guess she's pretty smart. He chuckled.
That's a good sign.
I got my fingers crossed.
What's for supper?
Pork chops!
Oh boy!
There's pandemonium outside the building as ambulances line up outside the Ecole Polytechnique to take away the injured. There is no official figure available yet, but police estimate there may be more than 12 people dead and many others wounded.
Kathleen!
It appears that someone went on a rampage. Apparently, a young man went into a classroom and started shooting. Eyewitness accounts are horrifying.
I think that Colleen Murphy, the playwright's idea, was that it's not only the victims, the actual victims of the violence, and we certainly can't forget those 14 women who were the actual victims of this violence, but those are not the only victims of trauma, that the trauma actually spreads through the family, and then from the family on, and it would impact in this case, in the case of Colleen's story, will impact not only the family, but then the friends of the family, and so on, and so on, and so on. So it actually impacts the entire society. I think that's what she's heading for in this play. For my character, she's acting in the microcosm. She's really trying to keep her son alive. That's what she's fighting for. She doesn't see the politics or the societal impact of what's happened. She lives in a very small little bubble. So as an actor, for me, it's really important to maintain that bubble, actually, and for me to keep my focus very tight, keep my focus as a mother and not as a political entity. It's the responsibility, in a way, of the audience to see the macrocosm and not my character and myself as an actor. But I think, absolutely, the audience will get that impact without even thinking about it. It will, because of just where the world is today after, last Friday.